I remember cuando allá en Oxnard tuvimos la de los dos de locutores. In Oxnard, we had two DJ hosts. One? No, it was a professional, it was a top ranked show.
Was it?
But the Mexican station and the English station.
Yeah.
The two most popular.
They fought in a real fight?
They fought, but it was in a California.
Headgear,
yeah. It wasn't, you know, fucking they sold out. It was fucking people.
Okay.
People stayed outside trying to get in.
I got an idea, Robert.
But it was in a professional
Pita
commission, you know what I mean? It was just after the last fight for Unimas or Telefutura and the top
brand. Then they did that.
Then the commission, okay. Everybody left, and we did
If
that.
The zone really do this, can we pitch them a fight that I have in mind that I think they'll pick up?
Which one?
Frank and Cumbia on the zone, on the undercard?
I don't have a problem with it.
You wouldn't?
I don't have a problem
with
it.
But they would have to pass exams.
Yeah, they're both young guys that are in shape. Like they're.
No, it's Cumbia?
Oh, not those guys. I'm talking about the fight. The
yeah.
KSI
local. Yeah, that's all right,
They can fight. They're both young fucking. Anybody can turn pro in boxing.
And they're not fighting Mayweather like Conor McGregor against Mayweather.
To turn pro
you think
boxing.
It was worse? Conor McGregor?
Conor McGregor, Mayweather's worse because Mayweather's supposed to be the greatest of all time. And he's one of them. And he's fighting a guy turning pro. That shouldn't have been sanctioned.
Yeah, but McGregor's
that
a fighter.
Yeah, that should not have been sanctioned.
McGregor has great boxing.
That should not have been sanctioned.
It shouldn't have.
That is one of the greatest of all time.
I don't agree.
Against a guy turning pro. That was bad. This is two guys turning pro. Anybody could turn pro. Elie, you could turn pro. I could go turn pro. Anybody could go turn pro. All you have to do is pass a physical. There's no requirements on amateur fight. There's nothing. You can pick up any guy on the street and tell him, hey, you want to turn pro.
Yeah, that's what happens sometimes.
That's what I'm saying.
We were in Oklahoma. We saw some guy that had no business being in the ring. He was wearing giant shorts.
And the worst part is those guys are fighting guys that were legit amateur national champions.
And that's where they get smoked.
These guys are both guys that don't know what they're doing, so who cares? Let them fight. They're just really popular, but they're still guys that are just going
to
turn pro.
What if they call you and they ask you to work one of the corners? Do you do it?
When is it?
November 12th, I think. November 9th. November 2nd.
Well, then that means I don't have it because November 2nd, I already have dates. November 9th, I already have dates.
So what if the money's great?
The 30th,
the 9th. Who did they just tell me fighting on the 9th? What the fuck did they just tell me was fighting on the 9th?
I don't know.
Well, speaking of which, what is next for Virgil Ortiz, Robert? Any idea yet?
Probably December.
December?
Probably December. The fuck?
And who should Leo fight next? Leo's moving up to 130.
Tank. No, Tank moved up to 135.
But what if Tank comes back down?
I think Tank's afraid of Leo. That's why he knew Leo was moving to 30. He's like, fuck this, I'm out. Right, Pita? What do you think?
What?
Tank moved up because he's afraid of Leo?
No, because he's more afraid of Loma. And he moved up to Loma's weight class.
I think Tank is not afraid of anybody. And I think nobody wants to fight Tank because that power.
You're Tank's number one supporter, right? Name me his last five opponents.
Easy work. He just fought, we'll start with Pedraza.
No. The last
Jesus
fight.
Cuellar. I'm going through the list. Mariaga.
Who? He didn't fight Mariaga.
Who did he fight on the card of?
See?
Hold on, I'll tell you two more. He just fought, who did he just fight? It doesn't matter, he knocks them all out. Listen, you tell me, who were the last five teams to lose the Super Bowl?
The last five teams? Tank's been winning. Tank hasn't been losing. Tank's been winning, so you should know who his opponents were. The last season, the last Super Bowl, the Patriots just beat.
Oh, yes, November 9th. Espino.
What?
Espino. Oh, he looked good in his last fight. You know, commentators in the zone need to stop saying stupid shit.
He was losing.
Got you there, Elie.
Hey, November 9th, and then December 14th.